An aquarium is a zoo for marine animals, those that live in the sea. At the Monterey Bay Aquarium in California, you can immerse yourself into the world of sea life, thanks to huge viewing areas like this one. Without even getting wet, visitors can get to know some of this wildlife, what goes on below the surface, and what lives down there. The most common sound in the Monterey Bay Aquarium is excitement. Let's listen as well as watch some of these intriguing animals.
I didn't even know a ray could do that. Well, you know they like being pet if they're doing that. Well, he's blinking anyway. He's putting on quite a show, Liz.
Their buttons don't line up either. That's lovely.
Hello, love.
Hello, little guy. He's probably thinking,
oh, no. What?
Probably thinking, creature. It's got a little tag on it.
What does this tag say? Can you read it?
It's
Can't
read it.
Oh, he's really great. He loves people, it seems like, or something.
Hello again.
He's like,